Smith, and my company is Take the Lead Canine Training.
I'm Christina Carmody. I'm with Liberty Canine Dog Training in Washington, D.C.
My name is Blake Rodriguez. I own Dream Culture Canine.
Jackie Comatino from Long Island, New York. My company is Back to Balance Training.
Steph Marley, Good Karma Training.
Krista Melito from Philly Pack.
My name is Sue Ruggieri. Right now I work for Verizon Wireless. I've been with them for 17 years, and I'm ready for a change. I came to this seminar because I wanted to learn everything I could about training dogs, and it has been an awesome experience. This is just going to make things wonderful for me. In a couple of months, I hope to be doing this full time.
Came here to work on my dog training skills, and I'm leaving with so much more than that.
This is my second Train the Trainer seminar, and it's game changing. Train the Trainers is game changing.
What brought me to the seminar is I met Sean at Caesar's Place, saw how he worked dogs there, his whole vibe, saw a lot online with Jeff.
I needed to get a boost. I was kind of at a plateau, not getting very far, and I needed the encouragement and the knowledge to get better at my training skills, but I learned a lot about myself and how to better my business. I learned about dogs, but I learned so much more.
It was beyond valuable. It was way more than I expected. I came here with good intentions and knowing that I would learn a couple things. There was much, much more that I learned, and I'm beyond impressed.
The assistance, the feedback really that I got with pointing out the things that I can focus on while I'm actually like actively training, but also with personal growth.
How to be a better person, how to be better for my clients, be better for myself. The confidence building that we did just being with a bunch of like-minded people was incredible.
My favorite part was seeing action, seeing dogs be worked with that have issues.
The hands-on with the dogs, actually working the dog.
I was really, really impressed and surprised by the e-collar work.
Sean and Jeff are developing a national network of balanced dog trainers with revolutionary techniques that are changing everything.
It made me think about all kinds of ideas for my business.
Their enthusiasm and the people that they bring into the seminars is just, it's an amazing energy to feed off of. And I love it. I love it. And I'm going to be able to take this back home and share this with the people that I work with. And I'm just so excited about that.
The confidence I gained just from coming to the seminar has been wonderful. They gave us so much information.
It was all amazing, and it definitely gave me that motivation and that little butt kick to get out there, change the way I do things.
It's a good feel, it's a good vibe, and it motivates you. Even when you're somewhat successful and you're doing things that you're proud of what you've done, they push you to want more and to feel good about it, which is awesome. And you couldn't ask for better. Setting yourself up for your future and setting yourself up to put yourself in a position where you could help more people than you currently are. And I think that's important.
It was fantastic to meet, you know, people that could share their experiences and what they've been through so that I could learn from that, but also experience it at the same time. That was great. And I will grow a lot as a person. My business and my clients and my dogs will appreciate it, but as a person, I've grown a lot. And I didn't necessarily expect that from a dog training seminar, but I got it.
Jeff, you're awesome. Even though on video you look a little rough around the edges, come across as a little rough around the edges on the radio show, but you're awesome. And Sean, I'm your biggest fan. You're totally an inspiration.
They've really helped kind of pull me to a place where I feel like I have the confidence to take the things that I'm learning and to apply it to all aspects of my life. And it's not only positively impacting me, it's not only positively impacting my business career, but it's also having a positive impact on the people around me and my personal life, which is really cool. It's not something I expected, and it's worth the money.
You guys are doing great. I hope you keep these up. Lots of people will benefit from this.
I love you guys, and I'm totally addicted to all of your help and, you know, your love.
I love you guys. The seminar was awesome. Thank you.
I love you guys.
Are we going to see you again?
Probably, but I'll have to wait like a year because I think I'm going to have a wait list.